These red velvet cake balls are so easy to make and they taste amazing. They're basically cake pops without the sticks, but you could absolutely make these into cake pops. You can use any flavor cake mix and icing, but I think red velvet and cream cheese is my favorite. I actually added extra food coloring to mine to make it super bright. I then popped the balls in the fridge and covered them in white chocolate. Let them set in the fridge and that's it. Enjoy.